we can.
The groves. Droman is wearing one of the masks. I fear he's going to drain all the animal from the grove's heart. That animal is meant for the forest other groves. If we lose it, then Heartwood Grove would have been lost for nothing. We'll carve a path to the Shrouded Mire to find the Droman before it's too late. Many of these masked fae have stolen Heartwood Grove's anima cones. We must recover them along the way. In this drought, every bit of anima is precious.
So many gone.
Corinth, I can't believe he's... We have to save whomever we can. Droman Krelnor is too strong for us to face alone. I saw a few other survivors scattered around the grove. Hurry, we have no time to waste.
My grove. My friends.
I just want to kill this guy. I'll get some other jerks later.
Freedom for the masters!
Gratitude blooms amidst the storm. Our paths converge in the mire.
Do not interfere!
Son, it's so gay.
Thanks. I'll run ahead. I'm guessing you could use some help.
There's no time to lose.
So many anima cones lost. At least we were able to recover these.
So many gone.
Oh, win. I can't lose her too. We can use the anima cones to save her. Hurry, we can use the anima cones together to save Darwin. I know we're intending to ride too, but we can't make these matches different than our 2 months. Come on, dang it.
No. The anima is for the wild seeds.
Corin is gone. I can't lose you too.
The cycle goes on. And so must you.
Darwin, no! Those monsters will pay for this.
Hard to go, we have to get it back to all those who have fallen. Darkness grasped the heart of Droman Kelnor as he grasped the heart of the grove. Anima drains from the heart, nectar taken from ripened fruit, it must be stopped. Foul magic bars the way, anima in peril, anima the salvation. Besieged Tazan, an old soul, brimming with anima, the spark to ignite our hope.
Even rushing winds must
we did what we can. Run free. You want my anima? Why can't the ancient Tiernan do it?
Darkness approaches. Starlight shines in our defense.
Well, okay. But I better get some back later. There. Let's finish this.
Ardenweald will belong to the Masters.
You will take nothing more!
All shall bow. All shall win.
pieces of Virgil's torch. Is that like a special ore?
I'm sorry.
The heart of the grove. No. Without the heart's anima, so many wild seeds will starve.
All grows from seeds of ash. The cycle continues always.
Yep, until it doesn't.
Our paths diverge in the twilight woods. Tirnavan beckons you home.
No time to lose.
We've lost so much. Why would anyone do this? So many of my friends have returned to the cycle, all because of those strange masks. Why did they take my friends? What was the point of destroying the heart of my grove? You have to return to Tirnavale. Tell Droman Tashmir what happened here. I'll make my way there eventually. I just need some time to say goodbye.
My grove. I'll catch up with you in Tirnavale. I just need time to say goodbye.
Are you sure it's safe? There are still a lot of masked fae around.
I'll be fine, Tizan. You go on ahead.
Well, I better stay with you. For protection.
Thank you.
I've heard that Darrowin and Corinth were great at pranks. Is that true?
Well... One time with Dreamweaver.
One time at band camp. It's a lot of crap. That's the one in the tree.
There you are! Queen. The queen is about to arrive!
Shadows loom over the weald, harbingers of tragedy to come. The river of fate flows swiftly, its currents inexorable. Where they lead cannot yet be seen.
Leaves fall as the
Zephyrs herald the queen's arrival. Hushed silence descends upon the grove. Wait, watch, and speak when the time has come.
Spread your roots.
You're a special one, aren't you?
Queen just never knows at me? Why, I oughta.
You could probably use a little help, huh?
Gone so soon. The forest must be in even more dire straits than I realized. Moonberry looks crestfallen for a moment before resolutely setting her hands on her hips. Well then, just have to help ease the Queen's burden. And she'll have the time to grant you an audience. Alright, this flashing is getting old. What the heck is going on? I've done so much, but the Queen's focus is still divided across the forest. If you want to deliver your message, then we need to help lessen her burden. Let's start with the Wild Hunt. They are the protectors of Ardenweald, and dealing with the threat of the masked Fae has stretched them thin. Seek out Hunt Captain Corain at Glitterfall Basin. Last I heard, her hunting party could use reinforcements. And don't let her ferocity put you off. She's quite nice as long as you're not her prey.
Is that the Wild Hunt protects Ardenweald in the Queen's name? Helping them might ease her burden.
Alright, what the heck is it? You ahead of me in the story, probably, huh?
You have need of a huntress?
Lady Moonberry said she would be sending a strong hand to help secure this grove. Now, how are you in a fight?
For the Winter Queen. Hail, mortal. Lady Moonberry speaks highly of you. What is it? Glory to the Wild Hunt.
Strange creatures have been seen lurking just outside the grove. Terrible, ugly things. Whatever they might be, they are not native to Ardenweald. It does not matter how they breached our borders, though. Every one of them must be eliminated. I sent my best huntsmen and huntresses to slay them, but not one has returned. See if you can determine what has delayed them.
My huntsmen and huntresses are seldom late to report. Find them.
Wild Hunt serves the Winter Queen under the leadership of Lord Hearn. We are elite fighters, hunters, and trackers, but we cannot fight without weapons and supplies. Droman here informs me that there are severe obstacles to their delivery. I do not have time to wait. We need equipment, and we need it now. See what you can scavenge from the field. A broken weapon can always be mended and put to good use again.
Good hunting.
To me soon.
heck would I want to open that up? Enemies here feel slightly stronger.
The forest falls are overrun. I think we are being hunted. We will return to the grove as soon as we are able. Thank you, friend.
I feel like I'm moving in slow motion. Not getting anything done.
When do we hunt?
Only Aralon and Lumera survive. The rest have fallen. Karain trembles with unbridled fury. I will see to it that their bodies are retrieved, and this cannot go unpunished. We will avenge them all.
Always hit your mark.
Did you find anything of use out there? You found far more weapons than I expected. Very strange. How could they acquire so many of our blades? Karain appears troubled. They will be used against our enemies again, I swear.
No mercy for our prey.
I can smell our foes' dark magic twisting the air and muddling my mind. They are up to something, bringing awful powers into Ardenweald. If you see any of their totems, destroy them immediately. I always feel better after smashing something to pieces, don't you? Don't we all? Aralon's report matches what I have seen. Too many enemies and too few of the wild hunt to dispose of them on our own. Fortunately, I feel strongly inclined to take matters into my own hands and avenge my fallen hunters. Let us depart. We will show those monsters the fury of nature.
These vile creatures will know the fury of the Wild Hunt. I know that voice, but he fell in battle.
Know your prey. The first lesson you taught me. One you have forgotten.
Lorcron, what has become of you?
You get ganked by a
behind rogue. The masks.
The masked Fae. This is the fate that awaits them.
You sent us on a doomed hunt. You are the prey, and I know you.
Enough, Lorcron. If you truly know me, then you should be afraid.
Thank you.
Feels not clear before, it is now. This is a personal hunt. We will rid Ardenweald of this monster. We have slain so many and yet more remain. We must get to the heart of this evil and tear it out. If we don't, then soon it could spread all across Ardenweald. This voice, I've heard it before, though it is distorted and vengeful now. He hunts us, but I am not prey, and I will not let him gloat over his slain quarry. That is not the way of the wild hunt. Though he may draw us to ground of his own choosing, we will fight him, and we will win.
Are the you forest with is watching.
I need to get closer.
Does look like the dress.
The shadows to reign.
Speak clear and true.
What's that?
A dear
what now?
Friend, twisted into a dire foe. He must be slain.
You think?
Return to Glitterfall Basin. My hunt has only just begun.
All right. It'll be easy for Corain to hunt one of our own. She is right. The forest is not safe as long as Lorcron lurks within it. A terrible fate for both those who become possessed and those who must hunt them down. We of the Wild Hunt are always prepared to return to the cycle in defense of Ardenweald. I must move on, and so should you. I advise you to return to Droman, Tashmir, and Tierno Vale. Others will need your help. Here, take this. It is a gift, and I thank you. Helping each other is the only way to survive this drought.
I once used this. Carry wild seeds in my former grove.
I serve the queen. Well. For queen and grove. Strike where they least expect it.
Do these little side quests here. I should have grabbed them a minute ago. While I was down here.
Greetings.
Thank you. die fast. Do the quest.
Far away.
Maybe that'll get me a little bit more XP, help me catch up a little bit.
How can I help? Now, where did I put that? Tell me if you're good.
Welcome to the Grove. Do you need something? Welcome to the Wheels.
What did I get here? I'm gonna die. Shit. I bet you that was some sort of rare mount too.
Get closer. Thank you.
don't know what I'm trying to do here, but we'll see what I can do to this jerk. Hey Annie, if you're in the area, you should come help me kill this thing without getting all these mobs off me. Never mind. It's like the second time I've died to that damn thing. Hunter's probably gonna get on it. Bet you that stupid thing to spawn. Wasting too much damn time here. I'm gonna catch you, you fucker. I don't know what I get for this, but I am going to keep trying. This is, we're gonna try to figure out whatever it is. Only have to hit him 336 more times at this rate. Damn hornets here.
Thank you.
I wasted all that time and that's all I got.
I serve the Queen. What shall I craft next?
That was ultra lame.
I will help however I can. Listen.
Yeah, I spent 30 minutes chasing after this stupid-ass thing that wasted a lot of my time. I don't know what I was thinking with that.
Thank you.
pressing upon you.
What shall I craft next?
Welcomes you. The Queen watches over us. Farewell. On to the next task.
I should have something for you.
I'm going to take about 5 or 10 minute break here.